Girls, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sero, and I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your braids last longer, especially if you're in natural hair. Now, this tutorial was requested by someone. She messaged me asking me to do a video on it, so I decided to just show you guys. So I've used my braids for quite some time and it really lasted me, and I just wanted to show you how to make it look new if you're still going to carry it for a longer period of time. Now, one tip I'm going to give is when braiding your hair, make sure you try to tuck it in. What I mean by that is that always try to put your natural hair in between the attachment while braiding. Now, it make it last longer than it's actually meant to initially. That I applied my edge control on my part so that it can look neat. Now, what I'm trying to show you guys here is if you're on a smaller braid, right, this method I just showed you would have been perfect for you. What I mean by that is that you would just loop it in using your crochet needle and voila. Honestly, guys, it's even better than what I'm about to show you. But if you're on big braids and you have accessories like me, you can't do that. You will just hurt yourself. So that is why I'm going to show you this method. So as you can see, I applied my edge control and I kind of twisted it into the direction I would like it to stay. And then I'm using a thread. You can use a thread or a rubber band, but I would advise a rubber band because it's way easier and neater. Like, the finished look is way neater than using a thread. But if you don't have that close to you, which I didn't, I had to just improvise by using a thread. So I just wrapped the thread round the knot tightly, and yeah, when I was satisfied with what I had, I decided to just knot it and then cut it. Now, guys, I thought I was filming this. Like, I really thought I was filming this, but I tried to, when I noticed that I wasn't filming it, at that point I was loosening my hair, but I was like, I still need to show you guys. So please, I do apologize if it changed, if the filming changes at some point in time. I just needed to show you what exactly I was doing at that point. So what I just did now was that all the hair sticking out, I added my edge control so that it can make it straight and easier for me to like crochet it. So I just took it and I started taking the hair. I took my needle, my crochet needle, and started taking it out, in and out, till it hid. Then when I was done, I applied a little amount of edge control, went through the braids, and then trimmed it, and yeah, that was basically it. Trying to revamp these braids took me about 20 minutes, honestly. It took me about 20 minutes, it was quite fast, and I loved the look. I decided to just carry for a longer period of time. Not too long, but I decided to just carry for some period of time before I now decide to, you know, loosen the hair. So I hope you found this video helpful. I hope it was informative. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please do. You can learn a whole lot from this channel. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for returning. Love you guys so much. Bye, guys.